flamboyant, and I'm doing illustration, graffiti, and comic books. So I do. I like to drawing by handmade style. So I use ink, watercolor, paper for illustration. I like also paint on a wall. I like when it's something a little bit abstract or freestyle. And my style is very figurative. And what I like is mix abstract and figurative at the same time. So mixing two force, two styles. It's in a living room. In a bar in Heaven John, it'll be an exhibition to enter in my work. So I just take many of my drawing and art and display. It's a mix of many works from many years. Because you can explore. Many different positions, wearing, you put some objects and different textures in the drawing. So that's why I like to put many things in the drawing. So this series, I call it Alien Cats. It's like when we kids, we trade some cats. And I just think like, what would be the cards kids can exchange if you live in a different planet. So the display is based on Astro Boy old cover books, Atom. As the rap, they say you don't have to be a sucker MC. So in graffiti is the same. If you copy the style of another guy, you can have a beef or be hit by him. Back in the days, but these days there's internet and everybody copy everybody, and it's like a mess.